It's very calm. It looks like it's almost flat. So you guys are the first people to ever come this far.
Oh, really?
Yes. In 7 years, this is the farthest and the flattest that it's ever been. So we are safe. I've been out here on my sailboat, but never came out like this on my gondola. Yep. And it's what you wanted, right? You wanted 2 hours to go as far as you can. Let's go to Catalina. Nah, we won't go to Catalina, but we are pretty safe. All we have to do is, oh, there's even tiny sailboats out there. Look at them, the kids. Yeah, we just have to roll. And I've surfed, so I know about sets. This is a set right here. This is a big set, but all we'll do is just roll over it like a little, like a dell. Yee, that's fun. Yeah, this is a first. Oh yeah, I'm excited. This is awesome. Nobody's gondola goes on the ocean. Good. Absolutely safe. Oh man, the best day ever. Shoot, the wave from that big yacht over there is going to be bigger than the waves we're on. These are just little hills coming over. Here comes a set. We're on a set of a little hill. Yay! Up. Oh, that's so weird. And down. Here's another one coming. Up. Turn around and prepare for this guy's big wake. That's not gonna be good. All right, here's a huge wake. We're gonna take it head on. Wait for it. Riding the storm out. REO Speedwagon. We did it. Actually, we were coming down on the cusp of a bigger ocean wave than his little wake. You can see them rolling in at the shore, though. They're a lot bigger over there. All right. We'll head back into calmer waters. Most awesome indeed.
Hi.
That goes in my captain's log. Pretty cool.